your boy YSK and Rhymesick. We en route to Knysna, Western Cape, South Africa. It's gonna get lit. It's gonna be legit. Yeah.
I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, all that nigga bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all, I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough, it's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate, with my drink, this my day. Lucky you, fuck you too.
Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move.
This is drug money. We're gonna buy some drugs now, and that's enough.
I'm about to go. No, he's lying.
Y'all gotta move,
no,
y'all gotta move.
She don't notice me going through a purse. I know she cheats on the wire. I'm so that she's
heartless.
The one that was hundreds of charges. The
best is and then I
exactly
the carpet. Even when that woman gets the
The deal is done. We got the rims. Now we're off to the waterfront.
You can go left. Let's go left.
You was here and
yeah.
I was never here.
I think there is a place here somewhere.
I'm keeping on my nose, you know.
What's the problem?
Knysna?
We here.
Hello?
Hey yo, what's up people? It's your boy YSK Rhymesick. We're out here in Knysna. We are now at the waterfront. Yeah, it's real, it's proper. For sure, check it out.
This is a video.
You know what would be nice? If you take a swim there in water, come, I'll stoot you in. So we're out here at the waterfront looking at the nice views, you know. We got some boats right here.
Check
we
this one.
Ocean basket right there. Yeah.
Some James Bond type of shit.
Yeah, 007 boat, hidden GPS camera. Yeah. Cool, we are now on our way to Beacon Island.
Yes, which is on the other side of life. Okay, let's take a walk there.
And there's free Wi-Fi. You can connect anywhere. There's free Wi-Fi, unlimited.
Just about everywhere. Nice. Okay, I think we should go through here. Don't these plants look gangster?
Ice cream,
you scream, we scream.
Oh, cash for me.
Oh, goodness.
You got cash?
I didn't even bring my wallet. And I was gonna.
Problem.
I was gonna. Hey, there's no food, keep it this time. Take this whole picture effect. Soon, since you're high. Oh, wait, you're high
like
just stand like that.
Yeah, I want to be in video.
And that connect my phone to me automatically. So is this a silhouette? What a...
So deep.
I'm not
going
to be able to get they just took the wrong turn.
So wrong turn!
No, inside. Yeah. Oh, look, so you advance with this canoe. I can just follow this car, but not in circle. Go this way, that way.
You see
that? Oh, shit. Just wants to park.
No.
That horny. Look at that shit. Knysna, you beautiful bitch. Knysna is just beautiful, bro.
Look at that. Look at that. Tell me about the culture.
Slow it down. The rice killer you.
So full of
shit. See ya. The railway. Bye, Knysna.
For bars, you get 24.
Until next time. There's no place quite like it. There's no better time than the moment. You gotta stay ready.
There's no place quite like it. There's no better time. One thing we have to admit, the Garden Roots is a beautiful place.
Bruh. I'm gonna go.
Knysna.
It was so much fun. Next stop, Port Elizabeth.
Was David like when we were done? Anyway,
I think we took a photo shot of this video.
I think this was So, what's your take on today?
It was hella fun. I had a lot of fun. It was actually my second time being in Knysna and touring the place, and I must admit it's a beautiful place. And I saw a lot of people, I saw a lot of beautiful things, you know. We went to Thessen Island, it was nice there. It was amazing.
Yeah, man, I totally agree.
Of course. And we took a lot of pictures, very nice pictures, eh?
Oh, we did. It was an amazing experience again. I've been there before, so but you know, it feels like the first time every time I go back.
Of course.
So I don't know. Maybe it's because of the memories in the. I'm just joking, but yeah, but
like I said,
it's been my second time. That, oh wait, let me get this. Oh, horny. That's so horny. Oh, flippin' hell. Yeah, so it's been my second time in Knysna. Not in Knysna, but at Thessen Island and the waterfront. So, but still, it felt like the first time. It felt like my first time, and I enjoyed it a lot. I would like to come back again sometime. Definitely looking forward to the next journey, wherever we may go, and to make some new memories. Shop.